Harder.
Need the steps though?
I do. You're too tall for me.
Are we straight?
I'm getting you straight. Hold on. Good job.
Got you this. It says mom. All it says is mom. To dry your tears as you have always dried mine. Thank you for giving me the world. I love you with all my heart. I got you guys something just as a thank you for being here with me. I'm gonna cry.
You got the apple cider.
Sean and Christina, in just a few minutes, you will publicly express your love and pledge yourselves to each other for the rest of your life in the sacred covenant of marriage. There have been acts of thoughtfulness and words of encouragement. You have gained a respect for each other's qualities, strength of resolve, trustworthiness and kindness. I feel confident that during this time you have grown and matured in your relationship with each other. And if you remain faithful to the vows you are about to make, your life together will be a blessing both to you and to those around you. There is a beautiful passage of scripture that I believe provides great advice for those who are entering a marriage covenant. Indeed, it contains sound advice for all of us to follow in our daily walk of life. Barmhemna khoshaba barkho bishqale wan mehmanta Christina brat mhemna Jack Campbell tawya illi bakht badranita akhna Musa mshikhaya wa qanuni wan galaya bugdana shlikhaya kad bidaya wan zuwaga shuta putit kristiani sharire بناي معمودية قدشتا إنت كمودي بإيش ومشي خمارا لدبي برشتا هالموتا إن سميتا إن مريتا ان لال ان اتي الله جورا بخير شق من زنيوتا بكلايم كل بولخانو افقد لي بول شليخه بماره بخت صرت له بجورو اخرو خباغرا اخ بسرع القرمه كتيوي هتقتب خطة بتشاور جورا الباب يمه بتبل بخت بتهاوي تروي خابصرا هتخيل زواقه كريستيانه مدرش مودوين تلت بيلي والبراتت بشقالي وان شقالي من قاربوت الدم ودلي ونصير بخا زواقه خينا مريا هيري ان امين شان رازية الشقالة كريستينا قديو بختها اديو. Now there's another vows for the bride. Christina, you're gonna read it by yourself. Can you do it for me? Pardon, pardon.
I, Christina Rodriguez, take the blame, Charbel Sean Barco, of my own free will, to be unto me a husband and helpmate, according to the command of the gospel and the apostolic ordinance, fully knowing that the matrimony and union of two true Christians, born of holy baptism and confessing our Lord Jesus Christ, cannot be dissolved until death. Whether in youth or in old age, in health or in sickness, may the word of the holy gospel be fulfilled, which states that the man shall leave his mother and father and cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Henceforth, they are one body and not two. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. And may the Pauline say fortified, which states, husbands, love your wife, even as Christ loved his church and gave himself up on her account. I further profess that I and the man I am taking are not related by blood, and that I am not bound to any other marriage. And may the Lord help me.
شما وابرو روقة خلش العالمين مش مختال على أمرو ميد مش مختال على أمرو ميد مش مختال على أمرو ميد أنا رعش لا God bless you, all of you. Congratulations, Shant and Christina. Everybody, please pray for this couple that God will be always with them, protect them from evil one. And congratulations. 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 Mr. Bride.
I was slowly breaking, but you knew how to make perfect sense.